Hey Denver, e-bikes and scooters are a great, fun, eco-friendly way to get around town, and you've likely noticed that a lot more people are riding them these days. Here's what you need to know to ride an e-bike or scooter around Denver. First off, we recommend you wear a helmet. Then get out there and do a safety check. Check the brakes, check the tires, make sure there are no broken or missing parts. If this is your first ride, maybe take a moment to practice before getting out in the street, on a parking lot, or quiet side street. Only use sidewalks when starting or ending a trip, and always park the scooter upright using the kickstand. And when on the sidewalk, the speed limit is 6 miles per hour, max. Always yield to pedestrians wherever you are. People of all ages and abilities depend on the sidewalk, so being respectful is always an awesome idea. Take advantage of bike lanes whenever possible, and always follow the traffic laws. Also, go with the flow of traffic. When a bike lane isn't available, and you don't feel safe riding on our busiest streets, we suggest finding a safer route. You've arrived safely. Now it's time to park. Use scooter corrals whenever possible. Keep at least 5 feet from pedestrian paths on sidewalks. Do not block sidewalks, curb ramps, wheelchair ramps, or bus stops. Also, don't block fire hydrants. Oh, and don't block people's driveways either. If you do see an improperly parked scooter, let us know. It will be moved. You can go to the website to report it, denvergov.org/scooterbikeshare.
Your scooter's also an awesome way to get to the game. It's quiet here today, but it can get pretty jammed up on game day. That's why we ask that you park your bikes and scooters here.
When you go to a game or big event, be sure to watch for pedestrians and make sure to park in parking corrals.
If you have any questions about where you should be parking, you can check the apps and they'll show you as well. Need a ride? Maybe we can help. The city's been partnering with Lime and Lyft to offer reduced fare programs for eligible residents. We also offer reduced rates in some neighborhoods. Check the website to see if you qualify and how you can sign up.
Did you know more people ride scooters in Denver than in most other major cities? And millions of driving trips have been replaced by scooters since the city introduced them in 2018. Go Denver!
So let's remember to share the road out there, Denver, and always, use common sense, be courteous, focus on safety, and have fun out there. There it is, easy as that. For more information, check out our website, denvergov.org/scooterbikeshare.